I think it was a very good chance that we can try amateur again, because when we skated in amateur, we didn't feel everything so well like we're doing right now. We married and we have a baby now, and we're more happy, more emotional, and we wish all people will see our happiness.
If Gordeeva and Grinkov are tasting life's sweetness, the Mishkutenok and Dmitriev are swallowing a bitter pill. Their ethereal Dreams of Love program from the Albertville Games was met with universal acclaim. But since then, life's been tough. Natalia's been struggling with depression, her weight, and Artur's marriage to someone else. Theirs is a purely classical style, complex choreographically, and their enigmatic, brooding personalities are perhaps Russian to the core.
For me, it's difficult to come back because it's second competition. It's nationals and then European, and I'm very nervous. It was like first time for me because I didn't feel like I'm nervous like this before. Now I'm so nervous, so different. Difficult for me.
Here at the European Championships, their technical program was marred by a missed lift, a lift their coaches didn't want in the program to begin with. But headstrong and sure in their vision for themselves, Natalia and Artur were determined to keep it in. This time, it was a fatal mistake. Across the board, their marks were low.
4-4, 5-2, 5-4, 5-5, 5-4.
Natalia and Artur ended up fifth going into the free skate. The reigning Olympic champions would have to fight just to get a medal.
On the ice, representing Russia, Natalia Mishkutenok, Artur Dmitriev.
Shocking almost to find them in fifth place. How do they regroup for this free skate?
As Natalia said, she's been very nervous, so I think she's probably going to have a hard time getting through this program. It'll be interesting to see how they do.
For the first time, they have picked their own music. It's Rachmaninoff's Second Concerto. Important for them to get off to a good start, and they seem to be doing that.
She seems to be pretty confident. She had a little bit of trouble with the first triple jump, but she seems to have it together now. They skate with such passion in between them.
Thank you. on in fifth place entering this free skate. They seem to be responding to the challenge. Mishkutenok and Dmitriev, the 1992 Olympic champions, coming back from fifth place with a free skating performance good enough to medal. They finish third and take the bronze medal in Copenhagen. Back with more pairs in just a moment. Before European.